Time to get lost, friend. Hey, I didn't ask you to magic me.
Someone do something! Help!
It's not like my poaching is hurting anyone. Take a look. Mm-hmm.
Good enough for all of us. Huh? Good day. What are you doing that for?
What are you doing that for?
I've been hunting these parts for years.
Hello? You! Over here, please, I need help! Thank Kinnereth for you, stranger. I'd almost given up hope of walking away from here.
We tracked a bear to this den. Good coin for those pelts. We had the big sow cornered when they showed up. Three of them, out of nowhere. Spriggans. Niels went down before we even knew to run. Ari died just inside. I never even thought the things were real. I may have lost a drop or two of blood. Truth is, I'm not going anywhere like this. Hurts to breathe. I just need a little to get going. Much better, thanks, friend. I wouldn't have lasted much longer without that. But now what? I can't just walk away, not with my friends' bodies in there being torn apart by those beasts. You'd really risk your life for a stranger's honor? I don't even know what to say. Thank you, my friend. I'll wait here. it's done me justice, if you could call it that.
Look, I want you to have this. I know it isn't much, but it's important to me. Ari gave me this dagger when we first started hunting together. Always said it brought her luck. You should be the one to carry it now. I'll give them a proper burial, then head back. Come find me if you're ever in Falkreath. You'll always be welcome at my door. I'll give them a proper burial, then head back. Come find...
What a display of color.
Go cast your fancy magic someplace else. Trouble? Hail, summoner. Give me up a warm bed.
Yes?
See a dog out there. Oh well. The blacksmith is offering a reward for a dog he saw on the road. I was hoping you'd seen it. I guess I'll stay on the lookout. Keep your nose clean while you're here, outsider.
Wonder what it's like for those Thalmor. They've been taken down a notch.
Try not to creak too harshly, visitor. The war has been hard on us. I'm sorry, I should really go.
Fight a dozen. Yes, sirrah.
Go cast your fancy magic someplace else. What do you need?
Sidgir can sometimes act too quickly, but he does listen to Helvard and I. Many battles have been fought here over the centuries. Graves were dug and monuments built, and the town grew around these. In time, Falkreath came to be known as the Hero's Graveyard. Many noble jarls and renowned warriors asked to be buried here. Falkreath's reputation has faded somewhat, but the graves remain, reminding us of the one inevitable truth of life. May wisdom your path. For Falkreath and I, just one more in a long line.
Yes, what is it? Good to see you. Finally, someone useful is around. Ah, it's you. Yes, well, now we'll see if the stories about you are true. There's a group of bandits in my hold that I may have had a few discreet dealings with. The cut they were giving me was good at first, but now it's time to clean things up. Go and take care of it. Good. Execute every last bandit.
Spare no one.
I hope you're not planning. Never should have come here. Speak. Do you mind swinging that somewhere else? Need something? Make it quick. Thank you. I hope you're not planning picking my pocket.
Come on.
I've got your back. I am sworn to carry your burdens. You lead, I'll follow. I saw you do that, you know. Thought I heard something.
Some steel if you want to fight me. What are you looking at? You picked a bad time to get lost, man. This.
A Stendar, what?
Ready.